Saul escapes from Damascus. Saul spent many days in the temples at Damascus preaching about Jesus, the Son of God. But many people didn't like this, so tried to kill him. So friends of his helped him to escape through a hole in the wall of Damascus.
Goodbye, my friends. Goodbye.
And ran away.